Hello, and welcome to UFX Market's tutorial series. In this video, we will show you some of the features of the demo account. Once you are logged into your demo account, you will notice tabs on the top that read Trading, My Account, Add Funds, and Withdraw. Trading will bring you to the platform trading window, where you can buy and sell UFX Market's wide range of trading products. My Account is where you can find all of your account information, including account history, personal information, and a history of all of your closed positions. It is also where you can update your account information. In Add Funds and Withdraw, you will be offered the chance to convert your account into a real account. Underneath these tabs is a row of information. This is your current account status with all open positions. Notice the green circles with question marks that appear next to each item? These are information icons, which will describe the item they are sitting next to. You will find these information icons throughout the platform. From left to right, you have Free Balance, which is the available balance for which you have to trade. Used Margin is the amount of money that is currently in a trade. Open P&L are your current profits or losses, not including your account balance. And Equity is the total value of your account. On the right-hand side is your balance, which is the total value of your account, not including any open positions. The column on the left-hand side of the platform is the navigation bar. It is separated into three sections: Trade, Positions, and Tools. In the Trade section, you will find trading products, otherwise known as assets, and customizable features relating to them. In the Positions section, you will find all of your open and closed trading positions. And finally, in the Tools section, you will find an assortment of tools to help you in making your trading decisions. In the center of the platform, you will find the display window. As you are navigating your way around the platform, the different sections you select will appear here. On the right, you will see the purchase window, which is where you will open positions and place orders. Once you have become comfortable with our platform and are ready to experience trading with a live account, you can click the green button at the top right of the screen which says Switch to Real. Once you click this box, your account will be converted. If you would like to learn how to open, close, or edit a position, or you would like to learn more about the features available on our trading platform, we welcome you to explore other videos in our tutorial series. From UFX Markets, good luck and happy trading.